How you guys doing? NoFap day 12 of 90, and we are live from I don't know, but yeah, we're on day 12. It feels pretty good to be on day 12 of NoFap. I'm still in the midst of the flatline. Trust me, like I said the other day, you can tell when you're flatlining. Like literally, I have absolutely no sort of urge to even view any sort of thing pornography related. You know, you get the what they call the dead penis syndrome, or they call it dead dick, when your penis is like unresponsive. It feels like it's not gonna even, it's just like, you know, dead sort of. So yes, this is the flat line, and only this flat line may last a while, possibly because like of how much times I've been relapsing. So I may be in for a long flat line, but as long as I come out on the outside, I will not lose. I think the problem is that the reason why a lot of people relapse in a flat line period is because they feel like that since they're not even attracted to anything, it's sort of like it feels like they're, it's like there's no hope, and they have to beat off to some porn in order to get an erection. Oops. In order to get an erection, or they feel like, you know, just like all hope is lost. So that's a bad mistake. Don't forget, your brain will try to coerce you back into relapsing. That's the brain's job to do, is to coerce you back into relapsing. So it will try to make you think, oh my God, I don't feel like anything. I feel asexual right now. It's because maybe if I be after some porn, I'll feel better. Then you relapse, and then guess what? You're worse than you were before. Imagine when you're in your flat line, you definitely don't have, you don't want to be doing anything, because if you're in a relapsing, doing a flat line, what would happen to you? Because, you know, you're in the flat line stages when your brain is changing. So when you go around and you just watch porn and you beat off, you're throwing your brain out of whack. So, you know, don't relapse. Don't do anything. Don't test anything when you're in a flat line. And trust me, you know when you're in a flat line. You know. Don't do anything. Just ride it out. And this iPad is probably going to cut off soon. So, yeah, I'm about to hope with this video. But, yeah, I'm in a flat line stage. And guess, I mean, it feels good in certain senses. I have to do it urges 24/7. But it also does feel good to just feel like depressed and or unresponsive or asexual. I mean, no guy wants to feel like that, especially a heterosexual guy. You don't want to feel like, you know, asexual or whatever, like you're not attracted to anything. But yeah, been feeling the what do you call it? My motivation's been very low lately. So I mean, you can tell when it's flatlining. I really don't have much to say about today. Today was a long day, you know, but tomorrow, the start of a new week. So let's see what next week has in store. We're coming up on 2 weeks for the first time ever in NoFap history, my personal NoFap history. 2 weeks of hard mode. So I see you guys tomorrow for day 13, which is my last longest streak. Now it'd be funny if I wake up tomorrow and like all of a sudden, bam, I'm hit with like a huge urge, and then I end up relapsing. What if I end up relapsing tomorrow? I end up relaxing tomorrow on my, not the previous 12 days, no urges at all. Then all of a sudden on day 13, I end up relapsing again. That'd be crazy, because I get this huge urge, but that's not, I doubt that ever happened. But hey, who knows? But I'll be ready for, I'm not that stupid to end up relapsing on day 12 days without any urges. Then all of a sudden on day 13, I just can't control the urge. I don't see that happening. But you guys have a good day. We are officially a few hours away from day 13. If you are flatlining yourself, don't do it. Don't test it. Continue doing what you're doing, because you're only going to make things worse. NoFap day 12. Why do I keep getting these days confused? I don't know. Eventually, when these days get, you know, go on longer, I'm probably going to be forgetting more. But you guys have a good day. NoFap day 12 of 90, and I'm out. And as always, don't relapse, because that feeling is shit. Laying in a dark room, saying to yourself, why did I do that? Especially when you just, when you relapse to something that you don't, when you relapse to something too, like it's like, or some, we watch a porn that you're not with, it's like, you know, it's like something that you not normally watch, you don't normally watch. It's like, what am I doing with myself? It's a bad feeling. Don't be that person. Don't relapse. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 13. Peace out. How you guys doing? NoFap day 12 of 90. Fight till you drop. You never stop. You can't give up.